Esmilda.
Why didn't you get an orange charm?
This... Well... Promise not to tell anyone. It's a secret.
But why?
Just promise me, Mila, please. It's for your own good. Please don't tell anyone about my this. Because it's dangerous and scary if I tell you this horror. Okay?
It's okay, Chappy, I understand.
Promise?
Pinky promise.
Okay, pinky promise. There was a man that he tried to kill me and cut my, and
what did he do? It was horrifying.
Yeah. After this story, it... Yeah. Oh, the horror. Everything. The man cut my arm. My arm was gone. But and then I got new ones.
Oh, Jimmy, that's horrible. Why would they ever do such a thing? Why would they do that to you?
I don't know, Mila. Sometimes people are not nice. They try to hurt me. But at least I'm free now. Now they cannot find me.
Champy, look at me. Look at me, Champy. I promise I will not anyone hurt you. Because you're special to me. Come on, let's go home.
I'm coming.